Well, someone in Illinois is now a billionaire. According to Mega Millions, one winning ticket was sold for its $1.28 billion jackpot Friday night. Details have not yet been released about the lottery winner, but the Illinois ticket says the winning ticket was sold at a gas station in Des Plaines. Mega Millions says six other people won $2 million in the drawing, while 26 won $1 million. Well, good for them. Couldn't be us.